seen. So DuPont created these filaments, and you can see how small the brush is, but yet it keeps cutting a line. It keeps cutting and cutting and cutting and cutting, and that's like 10 times longer than any brush you'll ever use.